Welcome to the Nets here at Lords. My name's Eoin Morgan. I'm one day in T20 England captain, and I'm here to play cricket like I've never experienced it before. These are the guys from the England visually impaired team. There are three categories of player in the team. B1 players are completely blind. B2 players have very restricted sight. And B3s are partially sighted, but less impaired than B2s. This is the team captain, Matt Dean. Matt, thanks for having me here. Tell me, how does this differ from the traditional game?
Well, first of all, the ball, it's a white plastic ball with all bearings in, so you can hear it as well as see it. Secondly, the ball is bowled underarm and it has to touch two sides of the pitch.
Right, okay. Okay, how do you think I'll go?
Are you blindfolded? Oh, no chance.
So before we start, I'm going to need some tips. So who better to ask than Hassan Khan, England player. Hassan, give me your best tips on what I'll need for the next training session.
Right, I would say listening is top of that list. It's crucial for someone like me who's totally blind to listen to the ball and then decide where to hit it when I'm batting. Concentration is vital as well. Communication is another one. Communication is vital amongst partially blind and partially sighted people, especially listening to the keeper, wicketkeeper, who is the main piece of this game.
Excellent. Really good tips. So I'm excited about getting started here. Let's get into it. This is the B3 category glasses. I'll give them a go. Oh, that's interesting. Really weird. Everything's blurred and you can't see a great deal. So this could really be interesting. I take it that bowled me. That bowled me, didn't it? Well, bowled. Oh. How did that go? Bowled again. I got bowled twice out of the first three balls that I faced, so you couldn't see a great deal, or I certainly didn't, so presented a lot of challenges. I swear, did you swing it? Ah, one thing I did notice, certainly from the get-go, was that how much your senses are enhanced once your sight is taken away, and I mean, it's a credit to these guys, they're fantastic at what they do. So these are the B2 glasses. It's tunnel vision, you very limited visibility, and it doesn't move a great deal, so should be interesting. Out again. It's blurred and unclear and doesn't move around. So if the ball moves outside your tunnel, you're relying solely on your ears to hit the ball, which presents a lot of challenges itself. I've got a panic on, lad. You're weird feeling. This is the big test. This is the B1. Absolutely no vision once you put these on, so the rest of my senses are going to have to make up for it. That's a proper panic I get on. Once you hear it coming, you're like, where is it? These are the most challenging out of all of the glasses that I had to wear here tonight. You've absolutely no vision when you look through these.
Ready?
They replicate guys who are completely blind.
There we go. Off the mark.
After wearing these, I have a huge amount of admiration for these guys. Lads, thanks for having me here at your training session tonight. It's been great, completely different experience. I wish you the very best of luck in Adelaide and your 5-1 days and three T20 games. So good luck and thanks for having me.
Thank you.
Cheers, lads.